Oh, caught this one kind of off camera. Me and Justin doubling up. Oh, hand me that pig.
It's a fatty. It's a
loaded. Check her out. Just gouging it.
Recording?
Yep. Little Keitech swim bait. Get a quick weight on it. Oh yeah, nice, decent one too. Just shy of 2 pounds. Second one of the day. Yep, red lips, smacking cross. I don't know how big it is, but I swear this Mojo Yak rod makes every bass feel big. I don't think he's that big. He's playing me. That's got a little cheek meat on him too. Oh. Oh, I just missed a good one. Oh, it's tangled up in some. Ooh, that's not a good noise. Felt like I just heard my rod crack. Oh man, what is this?
Oh yeah.
Oh, that pike's coming home with me.
Nice.
Get him in there. Oh. Shit, you got flyers?
It devoured that. Man, you were a fighter, bud.
You need to pickle the top part of it.
I ain't pickling pike. You want to hold the net for me?
Just put on top of the net.
Oh, hold on. Didn't need the pliers, I guess. I thought he engulfed it. Thanks, though.
Hooked in the best place to hook
it. Literally.
Freshwater barracuda.
A good one.
Heck yeah. You want to put that on the stringer for me? Oh yeah, I love pike.
What's that have to be the keep?
24. That's easily 2 feet.
It's 24? I thought it was good for a 20.
No, they changed it.
Really?
Yep. So let me get my finger out of its gill plate. Pretty decent too. Damn, that's beautiful. And I won't get lost.